up, everybody? This is your boy DJ Mixmaster, and welcome back to Burnout Revenge. So, last video ended up doing some races, getting them stars, and as you can see, we only have 10 stars to get to rank 7. And we still have 2 rings of complete races we haven't even done a single race in. But we're gonna go back to rank 4, complete the races, unlock the next ranking, and continue from there. So let's go ahead and get started. So we're gonna start off with a crash, drain damage, cool. Let's see. These buses. Oh, yeah. Let's see if I can catch those cars. Probably not. Let's see though. Oh, maybe I can't. In the buses? See how well we did. Think I managed to get everything other than maybe that one car that was at the bottom before we came up to the highway, but this one should be real good. Ah, silver. Well, we don't rank down, so that's good. So 6 more to the next rank. Won the SUV C150 Heavy. Okay. So a new event. Nah, let's go back. I don't want to do crashes back to back. And that's it. Wait. Okay, we're gonna wait on that crash for a bit, so we're gonna be taking our first race in the new ranking. Oh man, actually before we do that, let's see if I have some races I haven't done at the previous rankings. Oh, there is Grand Prix 2. Oh, I just barely saw it. This is a sprint Grand Prix. Okay. Let's see if I can after touch this. Let's see if I can back after touch. First place, 6 points. Let's go. And that was my fault. I thought it was a U-turn. Nope. Unless he did he crash? It looks like he did too. Okay. That works, but still, what the crap? What just happened? At least I got second. That's fine. Woo! Still ahead, but only by 1 point. Ugh. First place, baby. Woo, only one more. The custom M-Type ST. Let's go ahead and do it. Let's see how we do with our newly acquired vehicle, shall we? the gold, baby. Ring 7. Insane! Y'all, so now that is three rankings where we have not taken in a single race, and we only have three more rankings to go. Man, this is exciting because I've never been this good before. I just gotta thank all of y'all for these videos. It's a lot. I guess I'm getting that YouTuber kind of luck, I guess, you know? Because me playing this game normally, I probably would have just barely gotten to rank 7, having done all the events, having to probably redo some, but woo, we're doing good. So with that, I believe this is a good place to take a break. Next video, we'll go back to some of the earlier rankings, see if there's any races that we can do. See if we can complete our challenge of making it to rank 10 without a single restart of an event. So, like and comment on the video, subscribe for more gameplay, and with that, see ya. Peace.